Jim, we're going to Alaska.
Good morning. So right now we're just hanging out. Just got up, getting ready to go to Banff. Just wanted to show you guys our cute little B&B that we stayed at last night. I believe that we have some breakfast waiting for us downstairs.
Johnston Canyon, and so it says that this is supposed to be a really easy, nice trail, so we figured we'd stop and do it. We'll show you guys what we get.
My broken heart you have restored, how can I thank cannot afford. I was an enemy, you made me a guest. Spread the table in the wilderness. Beside the waters, you filled my cup.
Cave that took you right up to the falls. That was really neat. And I got a little wet, still drying off a little bit from that, but yeah, it was neat. And we're already done hiking to the lower falls, so we turned around and we're headed back. So I definitely rate this Johnston Canyon as a very easy hike. Definitely recommend it for anybody who can walk a mile. And you saw the great waterfalls.
Oh, how I have settled for less.
All right, so we have made it to the world famous Lake Louise, and we are hiking on the Lake Agnes Trail. Right now it is about, we don't know, we'll tell you when we get there how long it is. I know you can't tell, but it is actually snowing lightly right now and has been for most of our hike so far.
How can I thank you? Thank you, Lord. You give me grace I cannot afford. Ooh. 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 Oh,
I was guilty of every crime, but you took my place and you did my time.
So we've made it to the summit at Lake Agnes, which is what you see right behind me. Beautiful, great climb, wonderful view up here.
My broken heart you have restored. How can I thank you, Lord? You give me grace.
What did you think of the hike up to Lake Agnes?
It was a rough one, but we made it.
We did, and Toby helped you, right?
Yes, Toby pulled me up. It was very helpful.
It's good. If you are not a strong hiker, take a dog. It will help. So we just finished up our hike back down from Lake Agnes. Went a lot faster on the way down than on the way up. And behind me, you can see the beautiful
settled.